in this film, I did. Your first film outside Hong Kong, or your first one in New York?
Thank you. And actually, that was the first I did since that book that we were talking about. That was what kind of brought me back to cinema.
And then that you sort of played your style for that. And I've got two tips here, but I'm going to skip the first one, which is your writing, because we have to.
You know.
If you know, it's fantastic. I'm sure our audience gets some questions. So, and this is